Dream on. Welcome back, everybody, to episode 404 of Guitar Hero Jack, otherwise known as Dream On by Aerosmith. Let's just jump right into it, shall we? Dream on. Dream on. I'm excited. I am excited for this. I'll admit it. I can actually play this opening on real guitar. It's a little bit different. Also a little bit trickier. And I cannot play it this cleanly, obviously.
Every time that I look in the mirror, all these lines on my face getting clearer. The past is gone. When I this to door, everybody's got a do's and have with me. Yeah, I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know everybody's saying you got the something, something, thing.
Written pages, and fools have sages.
I probably should have saved that. I have a feeling this is gonna get pretty difficult.
Come back to you and sing with me, sing for the year, sing for the laugh, and sing for the tear.
I feel like they've corrected some of the imperfections of this recording, of the original recording for the game. There's just some minor nuanced imperfections that make it what it is, you know? And I haven't heard them.
Sing for the year, sing for the laughter, sing for the tear.
Just for today, maybe tomorrow, the good Lord will take you away. Dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on.
Dream on, dream on, dream on, till your dreams come. Dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on,
dream on. Dream on! I can't do it.
Maybe tomorrow the good Lord will take you away. Sing with me, sing for the year, sing for the laughter, sing for the tear.
Okay, that wasn't hard at all, but I feel like they had to put it towards the end. Just because it's Dream On. I understand. Creative choice. Okay. They couldn't have put it at the very beginning. Because then people would have been like, well, I've already beat Dream On. Guess I won't play the rest of the game. So, at least they didn't put it at the very end, because it wasn't hard. But they put it far enough down to where you play through most of the game to get to it. And then you're like, well, I'm this close to finishing. Might as well. So, kind of smart. Anyway, thank you for watching. Join us next time when we play Cat Scratch Fever.